Hi, I'm Tom Field, Vice President of Editorial with Information Security Media Group. I'm talking today about advanced threats and targeted attacks. It's my pleasure to be talking with Kevin Epstein, Vice President of Advanced Security and Governance with Proofpoint. Kevin, thanks for joining me today.
Thank you, Tom. It's a pleasure to be here.
Well, it's a pleasure for me because we just got done putting together this incredible survey on targeted attacks. And so I want to ask you about some of the findings we have. Where are organizations going wrong when it comes to detecting advanced threats and deterring targeted attacks?
You know, I think the challenge is that in general, and of course this is a generalization, in general organizations are going wrong because they are reactive. And we effectively wait for an attack to come in, we wait for it to be discovered. Too often, if the wrong technology is in place, that discovery is from someone walking to an office, waving a piece of email or holding their laptop saying, something's wrong. And then we try and uncover what went wrong and then go fix it. I think that in general, it's not the way we conduct our lives, not the way we conduct business affairs. Predictive is the way to go. You want to stop things before they hit you, not after you're in trouble.
Kevin, what are the advanced threats that concern you the most?
Phishing, quite clearly phishing. It's one of those things where, you know, back before firewalls, we were all concerned about network probes, and I think we've all built very good defenses around our organizations these days. But especially since we're now all carrying mobile devices and, let's be honest, checking email everywhere, phishing's a great way to get in, and phishing's a great way to target people, because you know exactly who you are.
One of the things we uncovered in our survey is that organizations are investing in security. Where do you see them making their smartest investments?
You know, again, back to the question of reactive versus predictive, I think that predictive is good. Reactive also counts, however, and to that point, corporations that invest in insight, in products or services or details that can let them see who's being targeted, when they're clicking, what they're being hit with, and discover that quickly in time to remediate versus weeks later when the damage has already been done. Again, insight is key as well as predictivity.
So Kevin, one of the things we uncovered is that the biggest challenge organizations face is the ever-evolving sophistication of the threats. What do you see as some of the emerging solutions that can help them keep pace?
Great question. There's a trend towards much more advanced dissection of malware on the way in, so sandboxing is clearly something that everyone should be thinking about. Things that don't just look for signatures, that actually attempt to invoke the malware before it does damage and understand it. But even before that, things that go out and scan the potential sites looking for precursors, if you will, to malware. There may not be malware on a site yet, but if you can see a hex obfuscated redirect, for example, there's no legitimate reason for that to be there. You can, again, preemptively or predictively stop the attack before it's even started.
So one of the other things we found, no surprise, the human factor is the weak link. People are doing stupid things. They're clicking on those links. They're going where they shouldn't go. They're falling victim to phishing. So how can organizations improve and strengthen this historic weak link?
It's fairly straightforward. As you pointed out, we are all human. We have human failings. It's something that we have to plan for. And to do that, there's training and insight. And it's a feedback loop. Try and train people not to click on things, and then give them feedback when they do click on things, whether it was a test or the real world.
Do you support organizations phishing their own employees?
Absolutely. I hate to say it, but it's one of those where you can't call it a human failing if you've never trained for it. You're asking your people to go out there and compete in the Olympics, or perhaps something a little more violent than that, without ever having taken the first step.
One of the things I want to follow up with you on is on training awareness. That's an area that organizations are going to invest more in, but it's not an area that organizations traditionally do well. What do you find to be effective training?
You know, I think you said it best, the most effective training is phishing yourself, if you believe phishing is the biggest threat. There's nothing quite like a real world experience, and classroom training is nice, theoretical training is nice, policies are of course useful, but at the end of the day, until you have things coming in where you have to make an on the fly decision as you read your email, do I read this, do I don't read this, do I click this, not click this, nothing like real world or pseudo real world experience.
So I'm going to ask you to sort of summarize things. Based on the results that we see in this survey, your bottom line, what must organizations do immediately to get better at warding off advanced threats and deterring targeted attacks?
I think there are two words that summarize what organizations need to get better at. Predictive and insight. We need to get better at predictively going after attacks. Again, old phrase, skating to where the puck's going to be, not where the puck is. And insight. Having missed a few things, you need to find them quickly, know who's clicking, what they're clicking on, what's happening to you, so that you can very quickly go into remediation and fix mode, not weeks from now. Predictivity and insight.
Very good. Kevin, I appreciate your time and your insight today, and thank you for sponsoring our survey.
Thank you, Tom. Pleasure being here.
Been talking about advanced threats and targeted attacks. I've been talking with Kevin Epstein, Vice President, Advanced Security and Governance with Proofpoint. For Information Security Media Group, I'm Tom Field. Thank you very much.